We've all been told to practice social distancing in public places. Sometimes figuring out exactly how far apart we can be is challenging, but one restaurant is making it a whole lot easier.
They're putting doors between tables to space things out, and these aren't ordinary doors. Katerina Christophis takes us to Wiley's Downtown Bistro for a closer look.
We're all used to entering the front door of a restaurant in order to go inside. But here at Wiley's Downtown Bistro, you'll find a door here and even here. Ever since COVID-19 hit, things haven't been the same for local restaurants.
The environment might change, but the mission statement doesn't.
That mission is to make everyone feel at ease regardless of the circumstances.
We try and provide positive energy.
Michael Wiley, owner of Wiley's Downtown Bistro, admits this pandemic has come with its challenges. Instead of giving up, he decided to get creative.
How do we fix it? How do we solve it? What can we do to help?
His biggest concern, how to keep everyone safe.
I'm talking about it with my dad, and we're sitting down here together, and then we came up with the idea of doors.
However, these aren't just your average doors.
The other side's a little bit more wild.
Each door was hand-painted by a different artist right here in Spokane.
Where we're seeing a lot of exposure to it and a lot of excitement is on social media, where people are seeing the doors going, oh my God, that's such a cool idea.
So he figured, why not take things a step further by auctioning off the doors once things go back to normal?
If this door sells for $500, Susan Weber, who's the artist of this door, can say, I want this to go to the Women and Children's Shelter.
It all goes back to his main mission.
Our take on it was, how can we turn this challenge into positivity?
Because as the saying goes, when one door closes, another one opens. In Spokane, Katerina Christophis, 4 News Now.